SafeNest says calls to their hotline have increased by 12% during this pandemic. Now, to deal with this, it's making some changes to help domestic abuse victims. SafeNest says they are increasing their shelter capacity. They have also transitioned counseling meetings to phone or video conferencing. Now, if you're a victim of domestic violence and you need some support, you can call or text 702-646-4981. You can also chat with someone at safenest.org.